Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. Welcome to the video lectures. This is lecture number 15 for class 2. The subject is English and the book is Oxford Reading Circle. Here is your teacher, Farhat Mubin. Dear students, let's start with the contents. First of all, instructions will be given. Then we will do word sentences. After that, we will recap the story of Unit 5, that is Mr. Plot. Question answers of the unit will be done. After that, we will do exercise C, part 1 and part 2. In the end, you will be given a home task. Instructions. I want all of you to be ready with full concentration. You need to take out your books and notebooks as well because you have to do some written work. For that purpose, you also need the stationery items like pencils, erasers, and sharpeners. All of you must be supervised by your parents or elder siblings. Let's start the word sentences. Four words from the unit Mr. Plod are given here. You are supposed to use these words into sentences. I have made sample sentences for you, but you are encouraged to make other sentences of these words. I am reading these word sentences for you. First one is behind. Behind means at the back, yani piche. The cat is behind the sofa. It means cat सोफे के पीछे है. सेकेंड सेंटेंस शाउटेड. शाउटेड मीन्स क्राइड, चिल्लाया, चीखा. सेंटेंस ऑफ दिस वर्ड इज द बॉय शाउटेड बैडली. लड़का जोर से चिल्लाया. थर्ड सेंटेंस इज ऑफ द वर्ड बाइसिकल. आई हैव अ न्यू बाइसिकल. Number fourth, town. My grandparents live in a big town. Our next activity is question answers. In order to answer the questions, we need to review the story. For this purpose, recap of the story is given here. This story is about a policeman named Mr. Plod. He is not very clever, but a little bit fool. He is given the task to catch a thief. The inspector of the town sends him four pictures of the same thief, but Mr. Plod is so innocent that he is happy to catch three thieves and says that one is still left. After the recap of the story, let's begin the question answers. Question number one is, who is Mr. Plod? And what is he like? The answer of this question was given in the first paragraph. Mr. Plod is a policeman. He is a nice man, but not very clever. Question number two. What questions did the inspector ask the thief? Answer. The inspector asked the thief his name, address, age, and a lot of other questions about his family. Question number three. What did the inspector send Mr. Plod and why? Answer. The inspector sent four photographs of the thief to Mr. Plod to catch him. Question number four. Why was the inspector excited? Answer. The inspector was excited to hear that Mr. Plod had caught the thief. Dear students, rest of the questions are not included in your syllabus. Now come to exercise C. This is on page 35 of your Oxford Reading Circle. Its part 1 is match column A with column B. In column A, 6 words are given: take, catch, tell, ask, make, have. If you notice, you will see that all these are verbs. Against these verbs, 6 words are given in column B. These are a thief, a photograph, an idea, a plan, a question, a story. Now you look at both the columns carefully and try to find out that which verb matches with what noun. The answers are given here. Take a photograph, catch a thief, tell a story, ask a question, make a plan, and the last is have an idea. Here is part 2 of exercise C. This is also on page number 35. The question is, who is a person who dash dash? It means that we are supposed to tell what a person is called according to his work. Yani ek banda jo kaam karta hai, uske according wo kya kehlata hai. First one is takes photographs. The answer is a photographer. B part works in a police station. The answer is an inspector. But other words related to the police station like sergeant, policeman will be considered correct. C part steals things from others. The answer is a thief. Next is drives a bus. That is called a driver. Next is teaches children. This is very common. He or she is called a teacher. F part is works with wood. He is called a carpenter. And the last one is paints and draws. The answer is an artist. Students, you may answer it like a painter, but a painter only paints. He does not draw. So artist is a better answer. In the end, you are given the home task or homework. All the work that we did about Unit 5 is supposed to be done in your neat copies. Listen the lecture again and again, try to understand it and write in your copies. You can also find the answer keys to these exercises on the DPS website. I hope you will do all the work neatly and carefully. If you have any queries or questions, do ask me. I am always here to help you and guide you. Thank you very much. Stay home, stay safe.